As far as I'm concerned, there is only one reason to do magic, and that is because you love it.
For the first time, would you like to show them the card? How about that?
It's not the easiest way to make lots of money. It's not the easiest way to become famous. It's not the easiest way to solve the world's problems. So unless you really love it, I can't really see there's much point in doing it. I'm Guy Hollingworth, and many years ago, back in an era when every household owned a piece of equipment which was quaintly referred to as a video cassette recorder, I released a number of videos which contained most of my favourite magic effects that I'd come up with. All of that material has been unavailable for many years, but I'm delighted to say that it is being re-released as part of a new collection, together with a lot of additional footage, material showing how those tricks have been updated and I hope improved over the years, and other ideas using the same sleights and techniques. All of that material is available on this new collection, which I very much hope you'll enjoy watching.
Dave and I were first introduced to Guy Hollingworth through the London Collection. We've long been students of his magic and admirers of his character, and our appreciation of his work influenced the development of our own style. Drawing Room Deceptions remains one of our favorite books and has prevailed as a modern classic of magic. However, it was his videos that first inspired us, and we are privileged to bring new life to them. With the London Collection, Guy introduced a modern, sophisticated approach that inspired a new era of magic. Routines explored his fascination with S.W. Erne's and illustrated Guy's expertise at the card table. The Reformation is a visual piece-by-piece restoration of a signed playing card and is an excellent example of what real magic can look like.